our favorite Yamcha.
Lord Yamcha. Man, yeah. That's really the worst character on this team, though.
Like, honestly, yeah. But though, I feel like once he like, he just gotta find. He's gotta find that limit break, you know.
Yeah, man.
Because like, if Kazunoku can do it.
Yeah, no. Yamcha just has to find his Ultra Instinct, bro.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, he has to be the first human to attain Ultra Instinct while being a baseball player.
Exactly.
It's like, I don't miss. I don't miss a single swing. Yo, Axel.
Yeah. Yeah, he doesn't know how to do it. Actually, there was
Bro Yoshi, while you're over there, do you think you could put the chat up here?
Yeah.
Thanks, bro.
Thanks, dude.
All right, so this is going to be Viers versus Kern.
Kern, this is going to be a good match.
Kern is really good.
He is.
I don't know where he's from, though. I think he's from the city.
He's from Jersey, I think.
Okay. You know what? That makes him automatically pretty good because champions are born in New Jersey for some reason.
Yeah, no, I played him in Summer Jam. He whooped my ass.
Yeah, he's really good.
He got, like, top 32 in, like, Summer Jam.
Yeah, and he's also probably one of the slowest paced players I've ever fought. He will slow the pace down so much.
And then he will DP through your button.
Yes. That's exactly. All right. Are the button testing?
Nope.
Oh, no, they are fighting?
Yes, they are.
Oh, no. They're button checking. He would not tag into Yamcha on purpose.
You sure?
What? What am I looking at?
You sure?
What am I... Wait, what? He actually tagged... All right. Yeah. He actually tagged into Yamcha. We're on some shit right now, boys.
Oh, he baited
Bro, him. Bro. Okay, yeah, all right. So the one bad thing about Kern is that he really, really, really likes DP.
Yeah, yeah.
He really likes DPing his Gohan.
Yep. He told me. He wants to press buttons, and he wants you to stop pressing buttons so he can press buttons.
Yeah. Like he will literally back off.
Yeah.
And then...
DP.
Yeah. He'll back off and then wait for you to come at him, and then he'll just push DP.
Yeah.
I like how he like resets neutral with the kicks, too, because that's so safe. And he's always jump blocking to avoid a potential super dash.
Yep.
He was talking about how dumb super dash was before this bracket started.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
He hates that mechanic. I mean, a lot of people do, but he hates it more than the average – he hates it more than the average bear, let's say.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. But, yeah, it wouldn't be Dragon Ball Z without super dash.
It wouldn't.
But I feel like it does need to be toned down a little.
I don't know how they fix it, though. It's kind of...
I believe Chris G did an interview, and he was just like this. I forget what he said, but it was like a Born Free interview, actually. So
okay.
He's really dead. Yep.
And wow, despite everything, he actually does take out the first character.
Yep.
Definitely had a lot of issues in the beginning with that.
But Doc, too. That's probably his big damage character. Though Vegeta does do damage. Not a... Ooh. Is he gonna, he's trying to go for level 3, though.
Yeah, he also packs a lot of really safe assists, like
oh,
he,
damn.
Yeah, that was a good catch.
That was good.
The thing about Kern too, he packs a lot of really safe assists. Like Gohan assist is so goddamn safe. It is so safe to just throw out when someone's running at you.
Is he dead?
No. Yeah. No. Oh, I thought
he's
was.
He's got DP. He did it!
He really did it!
He did it!
That's
why! Kern, you mother! I knew you were gonna
do that. Oh my god, what the f- Alright, nah, it's cool, don't worry about it. Alright, so...
Man, that was, I knew
it. Yeah, so now Tien's forced in, but
I think you have his... Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, pop's sparking.
Too
soon. Gets through the Vegeta.
Oh, and nice. Then he gets the catch with the overhead. All right, so I think they played last week, and I think Viers won 2-1. I can't remember.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure he won 2-1, but I can't be absolutely positive. And that's going to be the tag out.
Yep.
And that did a lot of damage for Yamcha, but that was mostly just because of sparking.
Yep. 100% that.
Viers is a very patient player, too. He's not super mixed-based either. His characters don't really have... amazing mix-up potential, but he just has the patience to know that you're going to do something stupid.
Yep.
And then when you do it, keep on.
Yep. You either ran right into a Vegeta assist.
That is a lot of damage.
Yeah.
That is a good hard knockdown,
nice.
But he just... Now that's invincible.
That's, yeah. Not totally, but it's air invincible.
Yeah, basically.
That was good. Man, if he would have had Bardock, he would have been dead. Oh!
And there you go. And that's
all.
That's tough.
That
that's tough.
Damage.
That's like two combos worth. That's two Vegeta combos worth of health off of Android 16
on
right now.
On a big boy like Android 16.
Now Android 16 is one touch away from dying.
All right, but it is Android 16, and you literally cannot count.
Yeah, yeah, the guy with that with the meaty jump L for some reason. That's so safe, and now he is dead.
He hit him with the
one key blast into level 3. He's trying to.
Hit him with the cocky bastard.
You cocky bastard.
It's so good. I love it. I love that. He's just
dude, Vegeta's such a fun character.
Yes.
Alright.
The fact that there's 3 of them.
Yep.
Makes it even better. 4 of them.
Dude, and of course he wakes up DPs. Yeah. Of course. Oh, dude, if he Bardock auto comboed that, I would have just my pants. Like straight up. That would have been funny as hell.
Yep.
LOL
Bardock. Oh, into Yantra.
Dun 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 dun.
Corner.
Yeah. He would have been able to tech out if he did the spin.
That. Oh, damn.
Yeah, he's too high.
Yeah. One of them could have jumped or something. But
yeah, that's risky. All
right, now it's time for
safe.
Oh.
Ooh, great reflect right there. Yeah. But all that did was reset neutral. But Kern likes that. Kern likes it when you reset neutral. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, what a mix.
Low.
Yeah, the lockdown for Yamcha is so tough to deal with.
Oh, this can be so. That should be a good match.
Prepare to die?
Prepare to die.
Damn it. It was a long phrase. I always try to guess the phrase that he uses.
You're the one that's gonna die. Oh, this is good in the flex. Ooh. Ball dip. That's exactly the reason Kern was saying he hates Super Dash, even though it worked out in his favor.
So I think originally Kern was a Marvel player, which is why he likes to push buttons.
Right.
Because he was talking about, which character was he talking about?
Virgil.
He was talking about Virgil, and he was talking about the weird one.
Super Scroll.
Yeah, he was talking about Super Scroll before this tournament. So he's the next Marvel player, which is probably why he likes pushing buttons.
Yeah, who doesn't like pushing buttons?
No, but I mean, everyone likes pushing buttons, but sometimes. Okay, he didn't DP. Oh, for once he didn't DP, and he got punished for it. That's crazy.
Oh, man. Kern, you got to DP more.
That being said, this is definitely how the last game started. Yep. With Kern.
Yep. Taking out Bardock early.
And but then just getting
bucked. Going DP.
The amount of reflex.
That's hilarious.
That was pretty sick.
Kern's just like, I know you want me to DP.
And he's gonna go for a reset, but he does not pan out. And yeah, you got a backdash there, or else. Actually, you might not be able to do anything if you're on the ground. You gotta just jump.
Get that snap back.
Jump. I hope that shit doesn't hit you. Good catch, and now that's gonna bounce back into the full combo, and that's gonna hurt so bad.
That did so much damage.
I'm on deck. Yeah, it's such a good starter. It does so much damage.
Yeah, it doesn't use a smash up with anything. Alright. Oh.
Ha! Alright, good jump out. But yeah, this is not looking as good for Viers this game. Oh!
Sparking.
Wow. What an air-to-air reception.
Yeah. Very nice. DP. Nope. Yeah, you bet that was a DP.
Yeah. Byers doesn't like to use DP that much. He likes to save it. So it kind of makes sense that he didn't do it there.
I think he likes to DP just as much as Kern.
No one DPs as much as Kern.
I don't know. He'll do Bardock Saiyan Spirit a lot.
I mean, that's true. But Bardocks have stopped doing that. So I guess that's the push and pull of a meta, right? It's just like.
Oh, nice.
All right, full combo. I'm going to write that down because I also run Bardock Vegeta. So. And, yeah, there it is. Covered it, too, with the Android 16 assist, so that would have just led to him getting a mix-up.
Yep. Fire's got it. Yep, he's got to lay down the offense because he popped both of his assists. Oh. Maximum mix.
Now. Yeah, no, if I was Byers there, I would have dragged him down so he was closer to the corner, but that's just me.
Nah, but he gets it. Oh! Bruh.
Oh, wow, okay, the Vegeta just actually did not catch there. Yeah, he's going to DP every time, Byers, come on.
Yep.
Oh, he gets all his health back, literally all of it, because all of his damage was taken from DP combos.
Yep. All right, I'm up.
You got to go play? All right, good luck, bro. All of his damage was DP combos, bro, that's so funny. All of it. All of that damage, and he's got everything back. Literally everything. So now, all right, no, he's not on deck for Hook Perfect, but. Oh my God, why are these guys just insane? They're getting retarded on the sticks. Fake mix up. Okay, spends the meter, uses Vegeta assist. Okay, yeah, he can't do anything about that. That meaty is too much. Doing good. Alright, what's up? Oh, okay, so he tries to cover the up tech, but does not pan out. Yeah, okay, that is the free. Oh! I thought he could have just done the Dragon Rush immediately after the Bardock assist. But it works out anyway. Wow, one of the tallest characters in the game in the second part of 2H will not hit him when he's on the ground. Bro, that's so safe. Oh my lord. Tien assist on deck too, so he's gonna get the full combo. No? He doesn't reset. And he drops it. That's what he gets. Yeah, he's got to find a time to tag out, but he was still in hit stun when he went for the grab, but it does not matter. He is going to get the character advantage now, and now it's 1-1. And it's still 1-1 on the set, so Kern looking really good right now. Fires needs to take out either Gohan or 16 to make this game possible, but he tags in Tien, the character with the most health. So this is going to be troublesome. Oh, God. Yeah, down he goes. Okay, there you go. Okay. Down to the ground. What are you going to do? 1-3. Here comes the good mix. Yamcha being the first one dying is actually, even though he shouldn't have lost him, it's still kind of a blessing. Because at least now he has mix-up potential for his shell. Oh, there we go. No, and he drops the killing combo. That's so unfortunate. Okay, he goes for the mix-up there. Oh, come on. You know he's going to DP. Oh, and he got hit, so he wasn't ready to detect the Dragon Rush. I think he might still live here. No. No. No, he's dead. Yeah, that's it. All right, this is not looking good for Byers at all. Kern looking ready to take it. Fire starting off really strong in the set, but unfortunately he was just not able to keep it up, and Kern is just kind of running through him right now. Down he goes. Yeah, this is tough. Hard knockdown, loses more than half his health. This game is basically over unless he can take out Tien right now. EXDP, and he just gets out of dodge. That's smart. He only has 2 bars of meter now, but he can gain. Oh my god, he had to spend both of them to get the extension here. He blocks the 16 assist, but now, okay, no, he tags him in. Oh, and Gohan's dead. Don't drop the combo. He's dead, and he gets the most meter possible by doing the key blast. Smart stuff. Okay. One hit on Tien, and he's dead. Okay. Big Bang attack! All right, now it's dead even. As long as he doesn't get grabbed here, he's actually fine. All right, what's gonna happen? Smart. Dashing away is smart here. Oh my god! It's not enough, he's gonna live. One hit, what? Okay, he's good. Oh my god, and he won the set with the Vegeta comeback, 2-1 Byers. Almost getting cucked by the super dash there. Oh my god. That was... yeah, too defensive from Kern. He was... even though it was only Vegeta left, he was still scared to push a button when he was in advantage. That sucks. It really sucks to be Kern right now. But now Kern... gonna go down to loser's bracket, and I am gonna be up on the stream. So I will catch you guys there.